Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to another video. And
no, as I can see, I can see a little pepper seed, right? Pimento seed, right? You know, well, curry down, you know, Yeah. You can see all the steam come off of it. Smell and everything, oh gosh. So this is Billy's favorite part. You know what I mean? Natural seasoning. Straight from the ground. You see me? So you don't know. Dice and dice. You see me? It's a time over there, so you know you have your sweet pepper. You have your onion, you have your Irish. You see me? Everything come from the ground. Yeah. You talk about 10 type of seasoning. Yeah? You talk about Billy. You know? Yeah. All natural seasoning. You see me? So yeah. All different type of color. You know, so you have a skeleton there, so yeah. Sweet potato, your thyme, onion, garlic, your pepper. You see me? I should have diced the onion right about now. Yeah. Dice it, you know? So the pot really get a nice, natural flavor. And guys, I can, before the season even go into the pot, you can smell the aroma. Where you know, see how this season, the natural seasons, I will get a pot. The nice natural aroma that comes with it. You know what I mean? Put in little carrot in it. And this is natural Jamaican cooking. You know what I mean? You know Jamaican have the touch. Okay, man, I say not other pot a nice man, but Jamaica have the nice. Nice pot the manayada. See it? So that's a dice, The character is now, so you can see all of the color combination coming together. But if we give the pot a nice little oomph. See me? The truth in this, and this are the, like after we come after the, you throw everything in the pot, look at it, you just mixed up in it. Get a next flavor, so you have all type of cookies. Because me, I can see the pot of bubble. Oh gosh, it's a treaty now, so you can know. So you can know where you get after this. After you see all of this, they attack and my motor run water. See me? They attack and my motor run water for the pot. You can imagine you guys. You know, yeah, people, as I can see the pot. But well set and add a little more gravy to it, you see me? And then guys, it's the greatest thing, the technique which I use to stir the pot. I've that in a technique to stir the pot so the food come out good, you see me? So guys, please remember to like, subscribe. You're right, so let's see, watch it now. Subscribe, right, let's watch it. Press red button. Make sure you touch the notification bell and touch all. So guys, we have some nice footage for you guys, right? And I am so sorry we couldn't get like some really good pictures with the plate, the vegetables and everything, because we did have to rush to our family dinner. You know, the whole curfew, so they rush to come down on me, you know what I mean? And for that specific holiday, so the whole Christmas day was like at 7 o'clock curfew, so we have to rush, one whole heap of rush. So we're so sorry we need to get some wonderful picture. But this is the chicken. This is the first amazing, well-taste, simmer down chicken I ever had. Aroma with the lemon, the carrot, the Irish. Telling you guys, first time Kavian ever doing this, and it was like, bam. Yeah, man, trouble dead there, you know? Trouble dead there. I forgot to put the ring on the finger, people. You know what I mean? Yeah, so it has come down to when it just come out of the wood, you know? You see me? Well, again, we apologize if we get any nice footage. Right? So let's give you guys a preview of what happened that day, you know? So please like, comment, and share. See you all in our next video.